you to wave your finger, you must have been out your hair.
Ooh,
Yay!
okay, I like the vocal already.
Deep in muddy waters, you practically raised the dead. Rob the grave to snow the cradle, then burn the evidence down. Soapbox, house of cards and glass, so don't go tossing your stones around. You must have been.
Bro, they just did so much in the first 50 seconds of this song, bro. They did like three or four different things already.
He is killing this. Oh my god. Dang, I need to stop at the small tool because, boy, his voice going so.
The lead singer, bruh, his voice is so special, dog.
I'm listening hard to these lyrics, man, but that bass line, it's got some funk in it. Then his voice, come on, y'all.
I quit. I quit, bro. This is probably the best rock song I heard.
Yeah. they about to take us somewhere. They about to fucking take us. I'm on the ride. I'm on the journey. It's a couple seats in the back.
I'm a Tool fan now.
Oh, stop it! Listen, man, listen.
Man, listen. I have no words. Oh my gosh, man, that was lit. I'm not gonna cap to y'all, that was lit.
Yes, yes.
I love it.
Yo, whatever's in the pot, I need a couple helpings of that thing, because that was going crazy.
Woo-wee. God dang. Playlist. Woo.
Okay, Tool. Come through. Okay, Tool. Woo. That's some rock right there. Whoa.
Damn, Rob.
That was a ride.
That was good.
You must have been high.
Who are you to wave your finger? Oh, man.
Hypocrite. You must have been high.
Wow, man.
Woo!
Okay. Okay.
Woo!
Okay.
Woo!
Woo! Let's go, man.
Damn, man. Woo! Oh, yeah. We like those.
Wow. What an experience.
Wow. That last note that Maynard was holding, without sounding completely doofy, it's just unbelievable.
They got the perfect tune.
Yes.
The perfect sound.
Yes, come on.
This sound, it's just hard.
Mm-hmm.
It's different, bro.
Well, I don't know if this was a Bill Cosby analogy or a anti-snail raping video. I don't know, but nevertheless, Tool was hard in that pot.
Bruh, I don't know what to say. That was an experience. I'm over here low-key sweating.
I'm missing out. I've been missing up. I've been writing to everything else but them. I thank y'all so much, bro.